Well, it's the first time I'm eating Soaproot. It's actually not bad. Little fibrous, but some salt and pepper, maybe a little bit of butter. I could live on that.